If you would like to get a head start on entering your budgets for the next fiscal year, the NYP options and APPROP can be used before closing out the current fiscal year. After entering your next year proposed amounts, they will appear in the next year proposed field on the budget and revenue accounts. Then, when a adjust is run for fiscal year end, the next year proposed amounts will be moved into the initial budget or the initial revenue estimate fields. The NYPINI option is the initialize option, which clears out any current next year proposed amounts on the budget or revenue accounts you selected. If you are unsure if there are next year proposed amounts currently on file, run a budwork or a revwork on the selected accounts. The next year proposed grand total will display on the screen at the end of the report run. Obviously, if it displays an amount other than zero, you have next year proposed amounts on file, and you will need to view the report for more information. For my example, I would like to start with a clean slate and remove any next year proposed amounts currently on file. So I'm going to go ahead and access the NYPINI. And the first thing you have to do is select whether you want budget accounts or revenue accounts. You have to pick a specific type. You can't do both. So I'm going to go ahead and select the budget accounts. If I had next year proposed amounts already out there that I don't want to clear, I need to be specific, entering in wildcards or ranges on the accounts I want to clear. Entering a W will treat my entry as a wildcard. So if I want to remove all next year proposed amounts for the 06 fund, I would enter in a W, and then in the fund column, I would enter in 06. I can also enter an R for range and then enter in my from into range selection. You will notice you have up to 5 entries that could be made in the same run. For my example, I want to remove all existing next year proposed figures. I'm unsure at this point if there are any amounts on file, and I haven't intentionally entered any next year proposed figures for the next year. So if there are figures out there right now, I don't plan on using them. So the easiest way to mass clear any next year proposed amounts would be to enter in a W for a wildcard, and then on the fund, enter in an asterisk. I'll go ahead and execute this then. And it tells us that it's mass updating the information. And I go ahead and I exit out. I will not get any type of text file in this program. In order to verify that all of my amounts were cleared, I need to run a budwork. And at this point then, I want to make sure that I don't have any specific accounts in my budwork run. So I'm going to page down and make sure that I clear out anything that's in here. And then I'm going to go ahead and execute this. And what it's doing now, I don't have any accounts selected. It's going to go out there and find all accounts. And at the end of my program run, it's going to display my next year proposed grand total. And since I cleared everything out in the initialize option, it should be zero. So once your next year proposed amounts have been cleared, you can select one or more of the other NYP options in APPROP to enter in your next year proposed figures.